about how I don't really have any friends besides Hermes, and how I need to learn to open up to people. So, I'm starting a podcast! It's about inexplicable crimes that were definitely committed by ghosts. It's called Mysteriously
That's a mouthful. And I say that as someone with a 17-syllable name.
Hey, you try coming up with a podcast name that hasn't been taken. Anyway, I found a case on Promethea, and we're gonna solve it together, as co-hosts! Go meet Lorelai in Eschaton Row.
Ah, you're a terrible negotiator. Check back later for more fantastic deals.
Crack it open!
Today, we'll be talking to Lorelei, a resistance fighter on the side of Atlas in the Promethean War.
Ah!
With her cool hair and sweet jacket, she's like a tuple shot of espresso. Strong and bitter.
Here, I can hear that. Bloody kids and their bloody podcasts. Fault Hunter, how did you get wrapped up in this?
The way I see it, the more time Ava's occupied, the less she's in my room rifling through my stuff.
Fair enough. Okay, well, come on then. Right, here's the situation. I had a top man undercover in a Malawan sleeper cell here in Nara. I say had, because we just found him dead in his flat. Malawan must have made him, but I gotta know how. There's been no chatter, and he was sure his cover was solid. Whoever killed him was someone he trusted.
And what of the paranormal aspects of the case?
I told you, it's just a murder, nothing paranormal.
Perhaps. To the untrained eye.
Crime scene's in here. Right, give it a look around. See if you find any clues.
A lot of blood. Signs of a struggle. Looks like the murderer got more resistance than they expected. Nothing interesting here. This reminds me, I need this month's Siren's Call. Dinner for one. Guy wasn't expecting company. Door was locked from inside, no forced entry. Must have come in another way. Or they were let in.